Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon for more videos.
Welcome everyone. Today we will be discussing on problems on photogrammetry. We already solved 5 problems in previous videos. You can check it on YouTube. And today we will be discussing problem number 6. That is, a vertical photograph was taken at an altitude of 1200 meter above mean sea level. Determine the scale of the photograph for terrain lying at an elevation of 80 meter and 300 meter if the focal length of the camera is 15 centimeter. Now first we will see what are the given data. A vertical photograph was taken at an altitude of 1200 meter. Means from the height of 1200 meter, altitude means height, 1200 meter we have taken one photograph. That means what is this one? This is the flying height of the aircraft. That is 1200 meter is nothing but capital H, above mean sea level. Determine the scale of the photograph. That means we need to determine S. For the terrain lying at an elevation of 80 meter and 300 meter, that means small h in the first case 80 meter and in the second case 300 meter. If the focal length of the camera is 15 centimeter, f is equal to 15 centimeter. So we will write what are the given data. So given data we have written here. So capital H is equal to 1200 meter, S80, scale at 80, question mark, scale at 300, question mark. Focal length is 15 centimeter, centi is written as 10 power minus 2, 15 into 10 power minus 2 meter, H1 80 meter, S2 300 meter. So the first point, first step, know that what is the scale formula? We know that the scale of vertical photograph is given by S is equal to F divided by H minus H. Almost 90% you will get this formula in problems, okay? So try to remember this one, S is equal to F divided by H minus H. So here S we don't know, F is given 15 into 10 power minus 2, capital H is 1200, small h in the first case you take it as 80, calculate the S. Second case you take it 300 and calculate S. So when case 1, when h is equal to 80 meter, so this formula will become, S will become S80, F is 15 into 10 power minus 2, capital H is 1200 minus small h is 80 meter. When you substitute, you will get the value S80 is equal to 1.339 into 10 power minus 4. But this is not in the form of 1:1 form. Okay. So in order to make it 1:1 form, when you get the answer in CALCI, just press X inverse in your CALCI. Then is equal to, you will get S80 is equal to 1:7466.67. You will get only 7466.67 in your CALCI. That means the value of X inverse. What is inverse? Inverse means 1:7466, right? Therefore, you have to write whatever the value you get, you have to write 1:7466.67. This is S80. Hope you understand the problem. So, move on to second. S300 is equal to 15 into 10 power minus 2F, 1200 minus H value here it is 300. Same value you get 1.666 into 10 power minus 4. And X inverse is equal to, you will get 1/6000. S300 is 1/6000. Very simple problem, and you will get for 4 marks in your exams. Okay. So next move on to question number 7. So a camera having focal length of 20 centimeter is used to take vertical photograph to a terrain having an average elevation of 1500 meter. What is the height above sea level at which the aircraft must fly in order to get the scale of 1:8000? So what is the given data here? A camera having focal length, that means F is given, F is equal to 20 centimeter. Okay. Used to take a vertical photograph to a terrain having average elevation of 1500 meter. Average elevation, elevation is given, that is small h is given, that is 1500 meter. What is the height above sea level at which an aircraft must fly? Aircraft must fly means flying height of the aircraft, correct? what is the height above sea level. That means we need to find out capital H. What is capital H? Fly in order to get a scale of 1:8000. The scale is given 1:8000. So only one thing you need to find out capital H here. So what are the given data? Write down as it is. So F is equal to 20 centimeter. Centi is 10⁻². Meter. Small h is equal to 1500 meter. Capital H is equal to ? So S is equal to 1:8000. Again we need to use the same formula, that is scale is equal to F divided by H minus H. So scale is given, F is given, small h is given. Everything is given, only unknown is capital H. So substitute all the values. Scale is 1:8000 is equal to F is 20⁻². Capital H write as it is. Small h 1500. So you will get H is equal to 3100 meter. So simple problem. This will be asked for 4 marks. Next, for your assignment purpose, I have given 2 problems here. Write down this problem, solve this one, and comment your answers in this channel below this video.